Welcome back, friends. We are playing XCOM 2 Long War 2, and we just got absolutely destroyed trying to rescue a scientist by popping like 17 pods at the same time, and all the alien attacked us, and it was a really bad time. For the Eastern US. This episode, hopefully, we get some supplies and can start doing some fun things. Oh, new target. Fixed evac, concealed start. Recaptured, what do we get? We get resistance personnel. Let's see. A rookie, two rookies, and okay, we can try this. See if we have a squad that can actually fight this, so. No, we do not. What is this? What is this? Extremely light, scale lead, recover item from Abbott train, rescale potion. Potential lead, we should investigate. Okay, this is this mission. Cool. Let's go and do that. This should be a good mission. I have confidence. So yeah, we failed our first mission, I think, of this series. But we've been doing really good regardless. Like, all in that one mission, we've been doing incredibly well. I think. I might be mistaken. I don't have a good memory. So we got me. I think John is on this mission, maybe? We'll see when we get in. So we recover a data cache. Hopefully we have a specialist. I think they can hack those. Let's see. And Michael, I see Michael. I'm seeing drones though, so I don't think we have one. Kind of annoying. Wait, don't I thought Michael told was a specialist. Maybe not. I can't remember. That's fine. Yep, and my character is just phasing through a thingamajig. Oh, yeah, I am a specialist. Kind of fall away. How many tones? 14? We've got a bead on the advent data vault near your position. Be advised. Self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to 10 tones. Okay, so we're gonna have to move a bit faster than normal. But mainly your sharpshooter? Okay. Let's get you over here. Really, really far move, but I wanna get vision immediately. What is this? Okay, that's that. Okay, so if we move here, we make this move, and then we can start moving this way, and it would take like 3 turns to get there after this first initial move, which is not that bad. Who is this? Donna Reed. She's a shinobi. Okay. You're gonna be the lifeblood of this operation. You are a ranger. You have a knife, I think. And that's pretty much what rangers are. Just sort of guys with knives. Oh, you're a gunnel. You have a, I don't know anymore. Let's get you heal. Getting it done. Grandiel, one of my favorites. At least, I prefer them to the, technical, because technical is just too inaccurate. It's kind of annoying, though. Grandiel's all like, okay, we have two units there. We might be able to avoid them. If they pop up into another pod, it won't be that bad, I don't think. Let's just move heal. I don't think we have any units that can actually overwatch, so that's kind of annoying, kind of bad, but be fine. It might get to go heal. I need to get him close. Him or Aiden. We need to get, oh, 3 units. That's not too bad. If we can get them close enough, we can, and another one. Moving too far for good. Anything. So as long as we're not in this line of sight, we can keep on moving. Anybody? Nope, all of our people are good. Okay. Let's move to this location? Oh, that was a yellow move. Oops. Did not mean that. It's fine, it's fine. We don't see any people this way, so we can continue. Now we'll just get you heal. Confirmed. Get some vision, slight bit more. Nothing. Let's get you by the garbage can. Nope. 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 Okay, we'll get you by right heal. I'm on the move. And Michael. By this weird tree thing. We might want to try hacking this, see what we can get. Flanked by them, I guess. Yeah, we want to move you away. This is not a very good area for you at all. So get right heal.
Good to go.
If they attack us on the other side, we're gonna be screwed for this pulsing. But other than that, we're gonna be just fine.
Location confirmed.
We're trying to move far enough away that next zone they won't move into our area. Let's move right here over quick and see if we get a good hack. Or you. You are a combat hackle. Let's try hacking this thing. See what we got. Okay, so. War games. Okay, this is actually a pretty good one. Air hack will result in all enemy gaining a defense and mobility boost. We'll wait for this. Just because we don't need Squad Strike right now, but if we go into combat, then we will use his turn to do that. Let's go and just overwatch you, just in case they approach us. I mean, of course they're gonna approach us, but just in case they push us too much and we get spotted. Okay. It's a extremely light mission, so I'm actually not worried at all. We should be just fine. What? What? Oh, that was weird. Okay. Send you. You?
Time to motor.
What do you see? Nothing still. Wow. Have the aliens all gone? All the aliens were on vacation because they just did a very successful mission in another area, obviously, right? But you want to watch?
Eyes on the prize.
Fix evac, right? Where is evac zone? If I do this. No, it's not fix evac zone. Okay. Let's move you up.
Got it.
So they'll see us once we try to evac. That's fine.
Objective position confirmed.
Okay, we can see that now.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
Not yet, but really. Oh, because we do something with that. That's fine. We can go right here.
No need to ask twice.
We'll move all units up. Get the specialists in range.
Good to go.
Let's see if we can, both my alter egos. Both me and my alter egos heal. Interesting. I can get you heal. That should be good. This is a pretty good mission. I don't think much of things are gonna go on. They may see us this round. I don't know where they went. But if they do, I mean, they're so screwed if they do. Okay, though, we're trolling back the other way. Yep. Pretty good shots, actually. Hold on, let me see if I can get. Nope. There we go. Get you heal.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Can you hack the objective? You can. Okay. So, time to go on Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
Here you go, heal.
Affirmative. Moving out.
So I'm gonna move all my people in position to Overwatch. Who will? One of these people will. We're gonna go on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
You're in tail position, so you're gonna go right there.
Headed there now. On Overwatch.
You guys will not be. Oh, but I really would like if you will. Nope. We're not gonna be doing anything this turn, I guess. Just gonna go find someplace to be safe.
Already there.
This unit might be kind of in a bad position, but. I think it'll be fine. Wait, this unit might actually be in a worse position. A little bit of trouble, I guess.
Confirmed. On the move.
Joel. Yeah. You'll combat protocol. Hey, wow. Okay. So, who has still things to do? Okay. So, might as well hack this.
Bypassing security.
And then we're gonna call for evac. Okay, let's see what we got. Might as well take the small Come on. Awesome. Yeah, we wouldn't have made the lodge anyway, so that's a good. Get some supplies. That's really good. They should be alloyed to us now. Right? Yep. Okay, just making sure. And now my character is going to be placing. It really depends on what they're doing. We have a few overwatches that should pop off. Good sniper rifle. Come on, good sniper rifle. Decent. Awesome. Good night, Pulsen. That it? Huh. You're so good, so you're going to call the Sky of Angel right. Great deal. They just gotta wait 3 tongs. It'll be fine. Oh, you still have stuff to do? Oh. Yeah, comic protocol him. Cool. Go ahead and take out one target right now. There's no reason not to. It does 2 damage. Comic protocol is so strong. I'm not gonna worry about that stuff over there. Okay, so, oh, just another robot. We might try hacking him. Unless he dies. Nope, he's still alive.
System infiltration in progress.
Might as well. Let's go ahead and try this. Do I have a higher hack score then? Let's see. He was a 50% chance. Oh, we have a 60% chance. Let's go ahead and hack. Come on. Oh my. Yes, got it. What's squad say again? Yes, we can soon now see all enemies that all allies can see. Which is pretty nice. KY protocol? You only have 1 HP, but I mean, might as well try, right? Be cool to get an ally. Hello, friend. Hopefully. So, we have almost a guaranteed chance of stunning him. Okay. I would really like to capture him. Yeah, let's go and try it. Come on, I believe it. Oh no. Oh no, no. I messed up. It's fine. Yeah, it's fine. It's not too big of a deal.
It's too well shielded.
Okay, time to have fun. Oh, do you have any other options? Maybe if I move you? Can I heal? Oh wait, that's Michael. What? Sure, shoot the thing. You're a pretty good shot. Excellent shot, actually.
Did you see that one?
So can you get over here and get vision? No, you can't do that. Unfortunate. Let's go ahead and just take a standard shot with hole. Awesome. A graze with 2 damage for a graze is really good. One more of those and that. Oh yeah, I forgot. You will conceal still. What can you do? Not that. That's fine for you to just take a turn to reorient yourself. Let's get behind full cover with you. You're too far away from doing anything right now anyway, so. Do you not have a shot? Who are you? Or me. Let's get you healed then. Take it. Oh, really nice shot, actually. Get him. I believe in you. Oh.
Not even close.
Yeah, no, I agree.
Whatever you say.
It protocol. I guess you're not upgraded yet.
Covering now.
You know, you don't have a great shot, but you have a shot, so might as well try it. This could just end the mission right here. Go on, I believe in you. Take the shot of destiny. I believed in you and it worked out perfectly.
Woohoo, you see that?
Is this what we're looking for?
Okay. Awesome. We're probably gonna get some reinforcements, so everybody's just gonna go. We're gonna reload. And I guess you're gonna hunker down. Reload. Overwatch. Reload Overwatch. Next guy.
Ready to engage.
You don't need two reloads, so just Overwatch. 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 And Overwatch. I dare them to attack us. Yeah? Think that's a good idea? Huh? Do you? Come on. I taunted them. Don't. Yeah. Fight me. I dare ya. Send your unit to me. I mean, I was really hoping to get you, get some shots in. Yeah, I can see that. But you taking a shot already? Oh, that was interesting. Wow. We missed like every single one of those shots.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
Huh. Now what do I do? What do I do? Any Overwatches? One. Anybody with lightning reflexes? No. The only guaranteed damage is guaranteed by the line of sight. This might get him out of his thingamajig. Hopefully. Boom. Overwatch removed, awesome. Do you step a movement though? If not, that's gonna be really bad. You don't. Oh god. Well. Good thing we have grenades. Awesome. Quick grenade too. I'm not too worried about this actually. We got one kill. And one almost dead. We're going to do this. In this guy's life. Boom. 13 damage. So ridiculous.
Target neutralized.
Mm-hmm. You are going to... Did you heal? No. You didn't run up heal. And you will not get them both, because you just can't. You'll get the follow away one. Pretty sure I turned off these cinematics, but okay. That's fine too, I guess. I mean, we could have not done it this way, but it really didn't matter. Kill him too. Awesome. I think that was all of them, right? At least I hope so. No, I don't want you to move yet.
Seems doable.
Everybody get on the point? I don't know. And Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Just in case someone flanks us and we need to revive somebody. I don't want to,
Tired of waiting around.
I don't want to lose my units, you know? Just hunkle, I guess. Is that it? Anton. Loot gone, that's fine. Okay, send you heal.
Rolling out.
Send you heal.
Good to go.
You're good. You're good.
What's over there?
Safety.
On the move.
Evac all.
I'm gone.
Awesome. Great mission. I think we got only one unit kind of halt. Probably very halt, but only got shot once. Because they snuck up from our side.
Operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Awesome.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
8 out of 8. Yeah, so 8 in Veil, Extreme Light. 19 in Light. I don't think they understand what the word light means. Now I'm gonna. If it says heavy, I'm just gonna like quit. There's no way. That was a great mission. Really good, actually. The missions are becoming shorter and shorter, actually, as well. I've just done 3 episodes in a row, and each one of them was, like, barely, like, around the 20-minute mark. I might try staying on this one a little bit longer, though. See if I can find anything interesting to do. Hmm.
this time, Commander. They won't forget it.
Oh, ooh, promotion. Okay, so... Nope, don't care about that. I want this. Go get a deal? Yeah, I want this. Awesome. Continue. Oh, and also you got promotion. Awesome. So, I'm only combat... What are you? No, that's not very good. Let's see you become a medic. Congrats, you're now a doctor. Cool. Oh, we didn't find a lead at all. Dang it. We do got quite a lot. Available for what? Who are you? Oh, build one of these. Oh yeah, we can build one of these. Okay, cool. Oh, we have so many things. So, proving ground is really important. But I've learned... So I've learned that this one is actually really important. More so than this in the early game. So let's go ahead and build this. Awesome.
I'll send word when it's up and running.
Really great. 7 days. That's not too bad at all. Do we have another?
Commander, I'm going to need more help on the engineering.
Nope, she's busy. I need more.
We should recruit an engineer.
Yeah, I know, I know. I will. No, I won't actually. We need to go find one in a mission. Okay, fine. Recruit. No, I won't. I need more recruits. I really do. And you... Hiding. Why are you hiding? Recruit for me. Okay, Caleb. Let's, place you with nobody. You want doing good. Yeah. And let's go to view soldiers. Let's see my character. Specialist. Weapon upgrades. Awesome. Laser sight. No, okay. Rogue Angel. So let's get you first. Increased critical damage. Plus, no, chance. I really don't know what to give him. Bonus reaction fire to hit. Plus flat. Bonus on reaction file. Sure, let's give you that. Can I kind of go around slowly? You're a gunner. I want you to be able to hit more. Increase. None. Yep. Yeah. Can I equip? I want steady weapon. Let's give you this. That's not that bad. Let's go to more specialists. Let's go to you. And let's give you... Yeah, I don't really care about that. Assault. You haven't been in a mission for a while. So let's give you bonus non-reactionary file, and let's give you an increased clip size. Anything else? How many of these do I have? Only one. Yeah, I want to give this to the sniper rifle guy. Sharpshooter. We have a few of them. There are a lot of specialists. Sharpshooter right here. Let's give John. Nope. Give John this ability. And let's increase it to that. Cool. And let's see. Michael, one more thing. Nope. Okay, let's give Aiden something then. Give me something. And let's give me this. Awesome. Okay, we're all spec'd out with our main unit. This is really nice.
As expected, Commander.
Let's go back to the bridge very quick. I just want to look at it very quick.
Commander, one of our resistance contacts just
investigate that, definitely.
Site that may be worth investigating.
What's our missions like? 1 day, 3 days. Yeah, we should have enough time to do this, right? Yeah. We're gonna do this very quick.
Priority message coming through.
Yep, hello friend.
Putting it on screen now.
While we somebody.
That you've been placed in a difficult situation.
We've killed two of them.
Our continued failings over the last month have left many in the resistance concerned.
So we did fail two missions.
Fast improvement will do.
I'll be quiet. We completed 5. Yeah, why wouldn't you be quiet? We're doing the best we can.
Commander, we have intel suggesting the aliens are working on developments that threaten our ability to stop the Avatar project. We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, but we'll have to choose carefully. We don't have the resources to intercede everywhere.
Commander, the Resistance has a hidden cache of resources stashed outside of Advent's reach. But that means we'll have to fly over and scan the area if we want to recover this stuff for ourselves.
Okay, well, guess we're doing this mission next. Oh, I hope you enjoyed the video. We're going to be doing this mission immediately in the next episode. So, if you enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe. And if you did not enjoy, tell me what's wrong? What's wrong with me? How can I improve? How can I make my content better suited for you? But regardless, if you didn't like it or did like it, I hope you have a wonderful day. And hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.